I'ma say this and I'ma end mine.
Welcome to the hood news. It may not be good news, but it sure is hood news.
Sometimes I just don't care.
On the west side, a woman had this to say about the prison system.
It's not news. It just happened to be my son this time instead of some other black woman's son.
So the hood news would like to know, what do you think the real problem is?
I blame the prison. I blame the people who run the prison. I blame the governor, the state, and the United States government. I blame them all because they have the power to change these things and don't want to. Can't you understand? They don't want to change them.
For sure. So watch out on the north side, because one time is eyeing them weed spots and illegal searches in full effect. That's why we say, fuck the police. Which, by the way, the OGs say,
is an expression of revolutionary culture.
And Hood News sends an alert to all the east side riders. Hang that RBG flag high, not that red, white, and blue bullshit. Bin Laden wasn't aiming for you. Watch that media. That's right, turn off the radio, TV, all that bullshit. Don't believe the FBI shit about pocket big. Let's find out for ourselves. You are in tune to the Hood News. It may not be good news, but it sure enough is Hood News.
Hi, I'm Larry Blackman from Cameo, and you're listening to WRBG, Revolutionary but Gangsta.